Yeah, I mean, look, I've said this before, the allegations are disgusting and they're disturbing. And, you know, as Attorney General, I've fought for victims and know a predator when I see one. We put predators behind bars. And, you know, Eric Greitens, you know, should be prosecuted and belongs in prison, not on the U.S. Senate ballot.